So, what are we really made of? Dig deep inside the atom and you'll find tiny particles held together by invisible forces. Everything is made up of tiny packets of energy born in cosmic furnaces.
The atoms that we're made of have negatively charged electrons
whirling around a big bulky nucleus.
The quantum theory offers a very different explanation of our world.
The universe is made of 12 particles of matter, 4 forces of nature. The universe is made of 12 particles of matter, 4 forces of nature. That's a wonderful and significant story.
Suppose that little things behaved very differently than anything big. Nothing's really as it seems. It's so wonderfully different than anything big.
The world is a